there should be no wind, then why do I have the vibration?